The first thing that we should do is to clean this area. So let's do this. Here are some of the materials that we needed to our DIY wolf painting. So are you ready? Let's do this! Since I only got two colors, we'll do later the manually mixing process. So the first thing that we should do is to mix each every paint very well. So let's start. And now let's move on to another one. So steer, 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 steer. Thank you. guys, this is our second day of our DIY wall painting. And still got a lot of things to do, so let's start.
Well, I thought everything is okay last night, but as you can see, I still need to fix and cover this uneven paint. Here we go. And this is the saddest part of my DIY video, when you realize that the tape that you're using is super sticky, and yeah, look at that, it almost ruined your work. And I think this is a lesson learned, and hope you guys only use a mild masking tape. The one that I am talking about is the cheapest one. Always remember, guys, that everything is reusable. And when removing this masking tape, the only thing you need is a pencil. You just have to wrap it around the pencil, and you can still use it for your next project. And for that, thumbs up. Still got a lot of things to do, so I'm really excited. Hello guys, early this morning I go shopping at Ukay. Ucha, saan ka pa? Mura na, maganda pa, di ba? Because if you're planning to buy new curtain, it might be cost a little crazy. But this one only costs $4, and that is for two. And the challenging part of buying things from Ukay Ukay is labhan mo ng doble-doble kayon para matanggal lahat ng germs na kumapit yan habang naka-display yan malapit sa kalsada. So look at that. It's branded. Oh, social, di ba? And overall, the silk is so nice and pretty good. Thumbs up. And because I got an old tattoo here or cue stick, this is the thing that I'm gonna use to put to curtain because I'm only using string. And I think it will look good. So let's start. And so here it is, the tattoo or the cue stick. And the curtain that I got from Ukay Ukay. There you go. Pretty awesome, huh? So cute. That's what I'm talking about, baby. If you want to know how I made this awesome wall checker, make sure to subscribe on my channel and give us a thumbs up. Bye!